infantile preoccupation with bosoms. In all my time in this wretched, godforsaken country, the one thing that has appalled me most of all is this preposterous preoccupation with bosoms. Don't you realize that they've become the dominant theme in American culture? In literature, advertising, in all fields of entertainment, in everything. I'll wager you anything you like, if American women stopped wearing brassieres, your whole national economy would collapse overnight.